Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Pisces. So this is going to be your daily reading, Pisces, for your general energies and also for your love energies, Pisces. So let us see what is coming up for your general energies, guys. And also we will be moving on to your love energies, Pisces. Let us see what is coming up for your general energies, guys. Okay. It's time to release negativity. It's time to give rather than take. And bring love into the situation. Okay, so definitely with these cards I can see here that you guys are very, very focused on your life and on yourselves. You're focused on yourselves. You do have certain dreams that you want to accomplish. You do have certain things that you want to manifest. And yes, guys, again, what I'm getting here for you guys is that you need to bring love into the situation no matter what's going to happen, okay? And I can see here for you guys, Pisces, that with the it's time to give rather than take, you have. So also what I'm getting here, bring love into the situation and all of that, guys. You need to understand to make sure that you and this person stay happy. And yes, again with the give, a time to give rather than take, you need to just understand to make others happy. And you should just give a lot of love to others. You should give a lot of commitment to others. It's time to give, and don't expect anything from others, guys. Don't expect love, or don't expect anything from others. Just make sure that you give a lot of love, give a lot of feelings, and give a lot of things to others instead of expecting it, because that is what I'm getting here. Today will be a day where you're giving a lot of love instead of expecting a lot, okay? And again, you will find out that certain things that are meant to manifest will eventually manifest. Certain things that are not meant to manifest and meant to let go of, you need to let it go, because there's no point in in manifesting certain things that you shouldn't manifest, okay? So that is again another major energy that I'm getting for you here, guys, okay? So just do what you have to do, manifest what you have to manifest, and it's like understand things completely. And yes, you will feel that everyone around you has this happy energy, and everyone around you does love you. And yes, guys, just think a lot before you react today, because today you can be a little bit emotional, a little bit too much. So and release all the negativity. It can be negative emotions that you have to release. It can be negative feelings that you have to release. But make sure that you release negativity and you let go of negative energy, and you start becoming this positive person that you always are and you always want to be. Okay, so that is again the major energy that I'm getting here for you guys. Okay, so thank you all so much for watching, guys, my lovely Pisces. I hope you got the overall energies, Pisces. Thank you all so much for watching, guys, my lovely Pisces. So I'll now be moving on to your love energies, Pisces. Okay. So what is coming up for your love energies, Pisces? Love energy, Pisces. We have Four of Swords, the Hanged Man, Two of Wands, and we also have the Six of Pentacles. So definitely Pisces, this person's conflicted between two things. They are doing whatever they have to into their physical reality. I mean, like, they are confused, they're sad. So what I'm also getting here with the Six of Pentacles is that, guys, you need to understand things completely. You need to never, like, think about letting go of certain things that you have to let go of, okay? And I also see here that, guys, just think a lot before you react to things. Do whatever you have to make it to make a better life for you. And this person's also doing the same. They want you in the life. It's like they're just working towards they're really working to have this happy new beginning with you. They're working to have this amazing life with you. And yes, guys, they do completely love you. They do care a lot for you. And for you, Pisces, I can also see here that this person's been with you throughout, like, throughout your so all I'm getting here with the Six of Pentacles is that you've been with this person throughout your life. Like, you've been with this person like forever and ever. And like, whenever they were sad, whenever they were happy, or whenever you were sad, whenever you were happy. I mean, like, this relationship is very special to this person, guys. So I can also see here completely that you feel excited, you feel happy, you can understand things completely. And with Six of Pentacles and with the Two of Wands, you definitely understand that you need to be happy in a particular situation. You need to stay excited with certain people. You know what you have to do, you know what you have to manifest. I mean, like, you have to let go of things that kind of, like, control you and all of that, okay? And I can also see here, Pisces, that you need to let go of people, you need to let go of negativity and start things positive, start staying positive, start, I mean, manifesting positive energy into your life. And yes, guys, that is it. That is all I am getting for you here, okay? So thank you all so much for watching, guys. My lovely Pisces, this is all I see here. This person is, yes, confused, but they just feel that you're so special again. They just feel so magical with you. They feel like so very magical when they're with you. They feel they can have anything with you. They do have a very positive energy towards you, a positive feeling towards this relationship and everything. And yes, guys, that is it. That is all I'm getting here. This person's very positive, okay? So thank you all so much for watching, guys, my lovely Pisces. Bye, I see you all tomorrow, Pisces. Bye, I see you all tomorrow, Pisces.